It is our responsibility to dance, to embody the essence of our true divinity. In our souls, we are all dancers, healers, singers, and creators. We all have something powerful to say, to give. Rhythms of the earth, with our inner rhythm. We know how to walk on the edge of time and worlds. Earth, Mother. The deep support underneath our own feet. Woman, the mystical force from which we all come. Earth, who nourishes us, who hosts us unconditionally. It is time for us all to return to the temple. Not the temple of gods, prophets, deities, and laws, but the temple of all humanity, the temple of the heart. Responsibility to see beyond the stories and to manifest change. And this journey begins within each of us, each woman and each man. It is time to remember.